tight street circuit. Not my favourite kind of track. Oh! Oh, well. Well, that's not a good start, is it? Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're back with some more Race Pro on the Xbox 360. Today we're racing for Sublime Racing in the Corvette C6R. So let's have a go at the tryout, which is at Monza, and see how we get on. What do we need? A 153 or less? Stop! Oh, hell. Well, that's not going to be much good, is it? The brakes are... what would the word be? Interesting? It's definitely going to have the power on the straights, but... Oh, broke a bit too early that time. Car feels all right through the corners, though. It's just the brakes. If I get this, I'll be very surprised. Depends where the finish line is. Ah, no. I didn't think I would. I mean, it was only 3 seconds up, though. That was locking up the brakes. Bit ambitious there. But certainly better than last time. Yeah, it's just the brakes that are a bit iffy in it. The handling's actually okay. Should be all right now, I think. Yep, 51.8. Nice. Right, let's go back to the menu and see what races we've got to do. Let's hope we do better this time. Let's start off in second. Thank you. Yeah, thanks AI for shoving me. I really appreciate that, you know. Oh my word. This car is not very nice round a track like this. That's one lap done, I guess. And somehow we're in third place. I don't quite know how. Oh, nearly had that wall. We are slightly catching the car in front, I think. Oh no! Oh no! No! Oh, that... Okay. That... Oh, man. And all of a sudden, we're in eighth place. Great. Maybe I should have pitted really, but... I think this race is going to be a bit of a lost cause, to be honest. Yeah, thanks.
You're driving in the wrong direction.
Yeah, I'm well aware of this fact. I guess I'm gonna have to pit in, I think. Well, yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to pit. Car feels awful. Yeah, let's come in the pits. Just repair, please. Oh dear. Let's get the car fixed. This is not going well at all. Just hope there's plenty more that decide to go in the pits. That's what I'm kind of hoping for, but it's unlikely. Trying so hard to keep it out the wall then. I am catching people, but... I'm up to 10th. That doesn't really count for much, does it? But I would have liked to have got into here before he did, because the AI seems to like hitting the wall on that corner. Yeah, cheers, mate. Thanks. I don't know if I can go through to the next race without getting in the top three. I'm not really sure. It's got to be the worst race I've had on this game. Oh, I've crumpled the front end a little bit. Well, is that enough? I don't know. I don't know if I can just continue or not. Let's find out. Earning you 0 points. Okay. Well, apparently I can continue, but whether I'll be have enough points to do it. I mean, I've got to get a first and a second out of these two races, so let's see what we can do. I'm going to start off in second again. Oh. All right, you're just going to cut the corner, are you, to get past me? How nice. Well, it's not the best start in the world, but... So hard to control on the power. Thank you. Why, it's not looking good. It's not looking very promising, is it, for getting a second place? Not looking very promising for getting 8th place, never mind about who else. Oh, sorry mate. One good. Well, none of it's been good in this car. Final lap, and I'm nowhere. It's not very good on the brakes, and it's not very good when you're coming onto the power. Can't see Monza being any kinder to us. I thought Monza was the one where I might be able to do something, but I thought I'd have done better at this one. Right, let's try again. Starting up near the front, but that means nothing. Ooh, got into second. Well, back to second, I suppose, isn't it? See if can catch this guy up in first. I'm really not a fan of this car. I suppose I'm doing better than I have done in the previous races, so I guess that's something, but... Can we get on the podium before the end of the race? I'm not really that confident. Bit too much gravel there. Definitely don't think I'm going to get the win, but might be able to squeeze second, maybe. Oh, I don't know. Well, I'm surprised I managed to do that. The trouble is, even with winning this race, it's not enough. You need 18 points and I'm only going to get 10 from winning this. And because I've done so badly in the other two races, it's, not good news. That must be the most difficult set of races I've come across so far.
You won the race.
Yeah, just you won the race. It's not like, well done, you're unable to meet the team's requirement of getting at least bronze medal in the contract. Yeah, I know that. Ah, well. Such is life. I think we'll leave that one for now. I'll come back and I'll do that so we get it done. But anyway, next time, great. We'll be in the Lister Storm for King Tech Racing. Hopefully things go better with that one than it did today. But anyway, that concludes today's video. Many thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you go. Click the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. If you like what I do, then please consider becoming a channel member. Helps out the channel massively, and you get some custom emotes to use while I'm live streaming. So take it easy, stay safe, and I shall catch up with you soon. Bye for now.